Ho-ho! Hello. It's me, in a new place. With the same old me, same old fat bastard, with the same old garbage content. But yeah, I just moved. It's the 4th of June, so it's 4 days ago since I moved, 3 days ago, however you count it. But yes, I moved, and this is my new place, and this is where the magic is gonna happen from now on, like, the magic, the shitty videos, you know. And you don't know how the rest of the apartment looks. It looks horrible, but you gotta get your priorities in order, mate. And my priorities right now are to make a video for you, even though, like I said, now it's the 4th of June. I have no idea when this is gonna get up, because I'm still with my internet and stuff. I've been calling them today. I have no idea when I'm gonna have internet here. But probably I'm gonna be able to upload shit at a friend's house. And also, that's another video that I have uploaded, but haven't... Then I moved and didn't get to make the thumbnail and stuff first, so yeah. The Forest episode 2, I don't know if I'm gonna release that one first, or if I'm gonna release this one first, because I recorded the Forest in the old apartment, and also there's a bunch of other videos I record in the old apartment, and I don't know if I'm gonna release them, but this is gonna be the new stage here, and probably gonna do, like, all those Markipliers and Jacksepticeyes and other YouTube people do, and with, like, the foam padding on the wall. I have no idea. Right now, I just decorated the wall with, like, some posters I want to hang up for the longest time, but you have seen my old apartment, and with the roof thing, I couldn't really, like, put posters on there. But it's a little Karibo Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged. It's a Ninja Sex Party under the covers, and it's a limited zebra head poster from a tour they did in 2011, and that tour especially was important to me, because that's that concert on the 23rd of November 2011 was actually more or less the reason I quit my first apprenticeship, because I was going to be an electrician, and I didn't do that, and I don't know, it was certainly not my thing, and I think I would hate my life even more than I do right now if I would have continued that shit. So this was very important to me. They were, like, my first big favorite band. I mean, the first one was Breaking Benjamin, but then they came along, and they came along through a game that I'm going to play today, because I thought, like, how do I start this off the right way, and I'm probably gonna start it off with a game that I just really dearly love and have played to bits. You're gonna see, this is just the HD part of the video, the intro, because, you know, my normal face cam is only 640p, so I wanted to do, like, a full HD part for this bit here. But yeah, you're gonna see the game. It's FlatOut 2. I've played the first one, and then I've played the second one, and then the second one, the disc I had, it went around in our class, and everybody played it, and everybody loved it, and then recently I bought it on Steam, because I wanted to have it on Steam, because, like, it's one of my favorite games of all time, probably. And also, it was a great influence on me musically, because if you talk about this game online with other people, everybody says the soundtrack is fucking amazing. Like, Zebrahead, Yellow Card, Nickelback, Papa Roach, Rise Against, Fall Out Boy, like, a lot of big names from when the game came out, and a bunch of those bands really stuck with me when I played the game the first time, like Zebrahead and Yellow Card, which I went to concerts and festivals for, and Fall Out Boy, I'm still listening to their songs. And of course, cause I knew those before, but I only started listening to them after this game. And yeah, long story short, let's just play fucking Fallout 2. Yes, let's play a 20-year-old role-playing game. That's gonna be exciting. No, let's play FlatOut 2. Let's have some fun. And maybe there's gonna be some multiplayer or shit later, or I don't even know what I'm gonna play right now. But this is gonna be the game for today, because I love it and I want to share it with you. And I want to hear your thoughts on it. I'm pretty sure most of you know this game. And My intro is already over 5 minutes already, so see ya in the game. Bye. And here we are. It's FlatOut 2, and we're in the game. I just like created my profile, Madness, and also configured the controls. I hope they are like I'm used to them, because I know I changed them a bit back then when I played it. What back then? I mean, we are still playing it regularly with friends, because it's just fun derbying around. But for now, I think Korea. First I want to play a little derby. What's my favorite? I think the Pac-Man is pretty fun. Let's see, what are you always playing? This got explosions though. Let's do this one. And okay, these are the ones. Okay, I think I'm gonna take the Nevada. Oh boy. Hope I'm not gonna make an idiot out of me. Okay, let's fucking kill some dudes. Okay, not like this. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Get me out of here. By the way, I don't know if I'm wrong on this one, but there was a game called FlatOut 3, but that's not really what was FlatOut 3, you know? For fans of the games like me, FlatOut 3 never happened, because that was more like the new Roller Coaster Tycoon or the new Dungeon Keeper. It was like, yeah, congrats, you got the name, but what the fuck did you do with it? The actual FlatOut 3, oh, that was stupid. Don't look into the camera, you idiot. The actual spiritual successor to FlatOut, just like Planet Coaster was for Roller Coaster Tycoon, or like War for the Overworld was for Dungeon Keeper, it's next car game, Wreckfest. I don't know what was now the game. I think next car game was the project name or whatever. And I've been meaning to play this for the longest time. Maybe I'm gonna get around to it, because I've seen like let's play of it and it looks amazing. The fuck that. Okay, wow. I've only played the German version of it, and in the German version, there's dummies in these cars. There's people in these cars. Ah, you Americans, you're fucked up. What the fuck are you doing? I was third, so I think it's okay. Anyway, let's do career. Car shop, my first car. Please, not the chili. Especially in this class, always the big ones. Also, you see like rear wheel drive, front wheel drive and stuff, and four wheel drive. Four wheel is always the best, of course. But also, I think front wheel is better than rear, because rear wheel drive, you're just gonna like slide all over the place. It sucks sticks. I went through the whole campaign, but that's like 10 years ago, so. Do I have money? No, I don't have money. Huh, whatever. Go race. Derby. Initiation Cup. Maybe I just want to go through this whole campaign with you. Wouldn't that be awesome? Oh, 7 minutes in heaven. Nice. One of my favorite songs from this one. And I suck testicles in this race. Oh, don't do I? Thank you. That's a bit fucked up that there's actual people in this one. In the first one, it was dummies, I think, even in the English version. But then, in the second one, some crazy ass person was like, "Yeah, let's put people in there. All these crashes and stuff. Let's put people in there." And that's bonkers. Also, because I think I like, it wasn't the first one. I don't know if it's in this one too. When you like ram a wall like head on really hard, then well, like an enemy, like anything very hard, then your guy flies out of the window, the little windshield. If that's what real people steal, then oh boy, that's brutal. Okay, I don't need handbrake. We just need nitro. I don't need to shift gears with A and Y anyway, because I never drive manually in those games. So I just need nitro. Because like, who uses handbrake? You're already sliding in this game so much, so I don't know. Maybe I'm just really unskilled with using the handbrake. I never play racing games. This is the only racing game I've ever played. Not the only one, you know, Mario Kart, Lego Racers 2, oh fuck, stuff like that. But I'm not good with handbrakes. When I use handbrakes, I just like turn around 180 and then I fuck up and lose all my progress. Fuck, I just wanted to destroy something here. Because in this game, like right now I can just talk about this game because I love it and wanna share my knowledge. But yeah, in this game, you load up your nitro by destroying shit, or not. Oh fuck, actually, what? No, can't do that. It's a 2006 video game, you can't do that with people. What the fuck? Whoa. Hey, you can total your car, by the way. Like, you can totally total your car in this game. And I don't want to destroy my car. I already like got some damage. And look at the back of it. But right now I'm doing like mighty fine. I don't have a whole course map, but track map, whatever. But what I see in the lower left corner is like very positive. But it's the first race in the game. I know like my the back of my inside pocket, back of my hand. I don't know. You know what I mean. But yeah, I know this game so well, so would be really embarrassing if I fucked this up, he said. And then right before the finish line, he just like ran into the wall and totaled his car. Right now, this is like a walk in the park. Oh, stuff like this is risky. Don't do that. On the other hand, lap 3. This is the final curve, right? Yeah, boy. New lap record finish. Total time. Wow, he was over half a minute behind me, Jack Benton. What the fuck? Wow. That went rather well, I dare say. Mm-hmm. I didn't earn any points there because I didn't really bash anybody. So in this game, it's kind of rewarded to stay with the group and like dish out some damage, so you do extra, get extra cash. Look at the best wrecker, the Blastmaster, Silly Taylor. She got a bunch of money, and because of I'm the fastest, I'm just 100 credits. It's nothing. Anyway, upgrades. Mm-hmm. Can I afford anything? Oh. That doesn't do anything. That just reduces my weight a bit. Shit. Maybe here? No. What do I do with 200 credits? Come on, dude. Nothing. Fucking nothing. Nope. Guess I won't get anything. Let's go race then. Fuck it. Wolf mother. Audio slave. Yeah. Destroy shit, get some nitro. I wonder if it's that easy in real life to destroy a fence like this. And it did fuck all. Or did I? Oh no, I'm pretty fast right now, so maybe this did something to help me. Got you. Got past you. Oh, Frank. Frankie. Let me get you in the ass. And I'm first place. And the field is far behind me. I think I should get them. Get some. You know, catch up a bit. Otherwise, it will be really boring. I mean, did you see the first race? It was so boring. I don't wanna destroy things. Or people. Mm-hmm. Oh, Sofia Martinez, or whatever your name is. Yeah, Martinez. Huh. That or Hernandez, I don't fucking know. I never pay attention to the names. But in this game, the names are attached to people, it's so weird. I mean, this is brutal. Like, I've seen what happens to people in this game, like how they get like flung out of a vehicle against trees or whatever, and having this being done with people, it's just not okay. What were they thinking? Bugbear Entertainment? Do I really have to slow down to a crawl? Come on, dudes. There you are, my little victim. She used to be a pain in the ass, I remember. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? How did I... What the hell? How did I... What the fuck? Okay. I don't know how that happened. I have no idea. Did I hit anything? I'm gonna check the recording and maybe do an action replay or whatever of this crash. Up. Lap 3 out of 3 and I'm far behind. And that adds a little bit of tension, a little bit of nice. A little bit of interesting suspense to it. Bye bye, Katie. Too bad I don't get anything for these maneuvers. And I'm in position 1 again, so that's a good one. Yeah, too bad I don't get anything for turning around. I mean, probably if somebody right behind me slid into her, he would have gotten like crazy points, but I didn't get anything for that. So I don't know, this system is a bit flawed. I think for maneuvers like this you get points in like newer, more recent racing game titles like Need for Speed or... Well, definitely in games like Burnout Paradise or something, because it's like... It's also about like crashing and ramming there. But it's okay, I won. With 6 seconds to go, so... I'm fine. That song is beautiful. I've never listened to anything else from them. I don't even know if they did anything else about this song, but... I love this song. I don't know, it's a little bit emo. But this is the only song I ever, like did the screaming part of when I sang along, but not gonna do it here. At good times. Ah, it's fun. It's like being home, in my new home, in this game. It's awesome. It feels so great. Also, I fucking rigged the competition. Great job. Yeah, new event, high jump. Already been going for 20 minutes total, so I don't know. What I'm gonna do? Top speed acceleration plus. Yeah, boy. Mhm. Great. So. Can I do the event? How is it? So I could, I'm gonna do the high jump event. I don't know how I'm gonna fare, but I think this one I am pretty good at. I'm not gonna end this episode, but I wanna do the event. What am I ever gonna play? I always use the afterburner. It sounds like an old video game, and also like something very nasty you get after anal sex, so, that's always fun. Not so much child. Hehe. What sex? No. Yeah, ach so. I think I'm steering this. I'm such an idiot. Mm-hmm. I know how it works though. No. No, it's a person. But at least in this mode I would have thought it has to be a dummy now. It's a person. Can't do this. Oh boy. What a poor chap. Mm-hmm.
I like the little effect the music comes from stadium speakers here. Oh boy, that was not good. That was so not good. I'm gonna fuck this up, ain't I? Oh, the best one counts. Sally Taylor, you stupid bitch. What the fuck? 148? But it's good that the best one counts. I've had events before, other events that they like add up. Like they add your points together and you fuck up one round, you are pretty much fucked forever. Oh no. 110, 111, that's still not enough. Shithole. I mean, I got better, but not nearly enough. Shit, I suck at this. I think I'm just gonna edit this out if I fuck up so badly. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Yeah, yo. Fuck. Oh, scheiße. Mm-hmm. Oh boy, I sucked all the dicks there. No, I'm gonna retry. You can suck my dick. This is gonna be a longer episode. I wanna do this. I'm not gonna stand for this. I've been playing this game, like, this is the most, maybe one of the games I played the very most. Maybe not the, like, 400 hours of Fallout 4, but close, I guess. Because we've been playing this so much in multiplayer, and I've been playing this on PC back in the day. And then there was this game, FlatOut Head-On, which is like 2.5, kind of. Because there was like an enhanced version for the PSP, and which like the stunt part was like better fleshed out. And I played this, I played way too much of this, because, you know, you gotta do something at school. And I should be better. And it's Zebrahead. Labari for dummies. This is gonna be a good one. Please let this be a good one. No. No. I'm reaching my climax too early. Oh, fuck. Okay, 60 degrees, gotta be it. Oh fuck, I didn't retry. No, 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 you're gonna, yeah, no, 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 you can fuck off. I'm gonna do it again. Gonna take the afterburner. No, no, I'm not gonna, yeah, I don't, fuck you, I don't need this tutorial. I breathe this game. Even though, judging by my previous attempts, I understand that they know, think I need a tutorial. Jesus Christ, that was bad. Come on. 60 degrees. No! I hate it that these barriers can fuck you up. It's so unfair. I'm fourth. I can't do it. Okay, and then now it's Papa Roach. Not listening anymore. No, no, the other one. Blood Brothers. I wanna do this. I wanna win this, for fuck's sake! I've never been the ambitious type, but damn it, I want to succeed at this meaningless video game from 10 years ago. For fuck's sake. This is gonna be your last attempt, by the way. The video has been going for way too long. I mean, in past days I've been like reverting a bit, so I have a slightly longer starting. You gotta be fucking shitting me. No. I'm not gonna stand for this. No. No, 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 no. Fuck's sake. In multiplayer, I'm so good at this. I swear, okay? Please, believe me, guys. I'm good at this. Come on. These extra meters, they're gonna do it for me. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No. Again. I don't even know how you're supposed to do this because I always ram into this thing. Fuck's sake, come on. I got not these extra meters. Fuck it. They didn't do it for me. Maybe I just suck at video games. Maybe I'm just tired or whatever, or it's too warm here. I mean, it is like 39 degrees in here. Celsius. Fucked it up. 117. I'm just gonna fast forward this whole part and then like put like a big stamp of failure on my face. You know what? Fuck off. Fuck off. Please, 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 come on. Higher. Oh, you dumb cunt. 131, come on. It's gotta be in the top three. Third place. Okay. So close to Sophia. I can't do better. I'm not gonna do better. Fuck this shit. 400 credits. Oh, sorry for wasting everyone's time here. So, tone on the music a bit. So, this concludes our session at FlatOut 2 for today. I hope you all had fun and I didn't waste anybody's time. I'm gonna play more of this. I'm gonna play the whole fucking career. Maybe everything with you or just like snippets here and there, but I want through this game again. Like, I love it to bits. Anyway, that's it for now. Thank you for joining me. Like I said, this is my new place. This is where everything is gonna happen from now on. I'm gonna stay here for as long as I can because it's beautiful. It's large. It's even too large for one person, but it's whatever. Maybe I'm gonna find another person who wants to share this place with me someday. I don't really know. Anyway, enough for now. I hope you had fun. I had fun. And I'm gonna see all of you in the next video. Goodbye.